Hello everyone, I'm Oni, welcome back to Invisible Ink. Last time we went somewhere. Well, I went to an FTM thingamabob place, got another thermal disruptor. I have actually decided to bring a portable server along, because if we find a place to set it down, like if we lock into the exit or some like corner of the wall quickly enough, that would be really helpful, I think. Since we have max speed, I can probably handle it. So I've given both stims to Dr. Zhu because he's the puncher. She also has a net downlink, so she can get like hack and get stuff. So yes. All right, so we're going to plastic. That is horrible, but we're going to have to deal with it. Probably gonna hit a lot of demons because we're gonna oracle a lot. But you know, whatever. Let's hope for the best and try not to die. Basically. Alright. And hopefully we'll find a detention center. Executive. Alright. Hopefully my idea of bringing the portable server doesn't bite me in the arse. Alright, so these are the special archdemons we get, which is mega daemons at the start of the level. So firewall boosted on 3 devices, or was it 10 devices? Firewall boosted by 3 on 10 devices, I think. Alright. So... Okay. Not enough power. Alright. So there's still cameras up there.
That's an executive terminal. It still has a solitaire game up on the screen.
Okay. So it is possible that I can just leave it like...
Did you see that?
I'm gonna tag this guy. Since he's coming in immediately. Okay, we want to get that later on. Is there there is magnetic reinforcements. Okay. Okay, Zoo can start punching it right now if we cloak and get through. That is not a bad idea, actually. I don't want to put a thingy on it. So this is what I'm going to do. I can't close the door anymore. Okay, that's not too bad. To get over here. Grab the power. I can't hide here. As good as that would be, and thing is, I don't know where this guy is going, but it's extremely unlikely he's going to come here, so I'm going to set up the server right now. Alright. I can probably drag him in here if I do this correctly. Okay. So, if I do this correctly, I think I can... I'm able to drag him like somewhere around here because he has max AP. Max AP means 4 extra, so that's 11, that's 15. So until I go down to 11, we're fine.
Did you hear that?
Excellent. So that means I could have actually... No, I couldn't have. Alright. She can stand here. Can't close the door. Don't shoot him. We'll crack it next turn. We can crack it later. We don't need to get it right now. No. Okay. So we can wait. And that thing will chug away and give us power. Brilliant. Okay.
Investigating area. Nothing.
Right. Tag is useful. Okay, he does move. That means his patrol path is in that room. You know where that guy goes. Okay. So I want to break this. Like, a lot. Like a lot. Still cameras on the level. Okay. Now I can wait, make this guy wait here. That's fine. I can just do it like here, drag here, and then do it, which I will do. Okay. So that being the case, it's going to get over here. Hack by two. Crack. Okay. Skim up. Crack again. There we go. And he's going to get over to this corner. Peek. Okay, good. There's the exit. So it's actually very close. We might be able to. Okay. Do a double peek. There is nothing in this room. Excellent. So this is the exit. We want to know where this guy goes. He's going that way. That's fine. We want to break this soon, but not immediately. So we can actually wait. This side is fine. We can actually let this guy go back. We don't mind. Tag him up. I do want to go through there. Put that on. Don't know where this guy will go, but if I go there, I'm stuck. I have to pass through. So I'm not going to. I think this is oh, that's perfect, actually. Okay, do we have magnetic? No, we don't have magnetic shielding on that. This one does have it, but we can break it. We don't need to break it immediately. Okay, there is a thing there, so she can grab the power right now. We'll do it next turn, get more movement. Yes. Seems like a plan. Alright. And this one's gonna chug away and give us power. It's close to the exit, so we can just get that and grab out. It's not too far at all. Alright, okay. Anything else we need to do immediately? No, not really. Alright. Maybe we can put one on here and then hack it. That's not a bad idea. I mean, we might not need to, but it could be useful. And we can crack it next turn. Sure. Alright. Ooh, there's two guards. So we want. Okay. Want to grab this right now? No, I think. Cameras is more important. No more cameras. Okay. Excellent. Excellent. That has magnetic reinforcements. That is terrible. that is utterly terrible. I will put a hacker on that. That's a camera database. We don't need to because we have a camera database with us. Alright. We need to. I mean, we won't crack it otherwise. That one doesn't have any. This one does. So we need to put a hacker on that. We'll crack it next turn. We'll have zero power hack next turn. Alright. So we know that guy goes that way. We can actually delay him by coming through here. Huh? Okay. Can I? No. Okay. End here. Peek. She's going to enter here. Tag him. Anything to hack immediately? No. Get out. We can tag the other guy. How many movements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, good. He doesn't stand next to the door. Not that it matters, but you know. So, Oracle's job is done. Great. Brilliant. Ooh, there's another dude. Did not expect that.
Looking around. Nothing.
Okay, there's the thing. There is a dude right there. Okay. Need to tag the dude as well. Okay. How do I do this? Crack the demon right now. Crack something right now. I suppose this, because this is gonna take a while. And we need to send Zoo back because I want to grab this. Now. Tag him. Okay. More power. Okay. We can get the power later on. Do I want to stim her? Because if I do that, I can get to that next turn. I mean, I can tag this guy. So I will. I will stim. Okay. Excellent. Yes. Stand right here. We're gonna get to that next turn. Tag him up. Awesome. Nothing there.
Warning.
Okay. Now I can get over there. Ooh, can I? Yes, I can.
What the?
There's a secondary server. Okay, that's good. And since that doesn't have anything, I can... Yep, I can punch that with my thingamabob place. Excellent. I can punch this with my EMP. Brilliant. Can I do it right now? Maybe if I hack something. Or we could do it. And it's not immediately an issue. It is an issue, but not immediate. Okay, we have hacked everyone except this one guy right here. Alright, that's good. Everyone in the level have been hacked. I mean, tagged.
Must be imagining things.
Such imaginations. Such. Hey, man. Give me your money, okay? Alright, so let's see what we crack. We can crack a lot of things. Okay. most importantly, he's going to hide here, and we're going to get that next turn. Not yet, next turn. Okay. I do want to grab this first, and it's going to take two turns for the daemon to crack. It's kind of sad. Then really the only thing I can do is like this. Yeah, that's all I can do for now. Right. So we don't need to worry about power yet, because we have plenty of power coming in. Okay. Right. This guy is annoying me. I haven't stolen from this guy. No, I haven't. I planned to, but I forgot. Okay, I will remain clear of enemies. Oh, by the way. Okay. God damn it, no detention centers. If there is no detention center, then I want more executive terminals. So, FTM executive terminal.
Good job. You've got the scientist. I noticed you poking about.
I want to know where this guy is going to. Oh, patrolling. Oh, he's patrolling in there. That's kind of an issue. But this does mean this side is clear. Good. You won't detect me, so anything else? Crack this. Is there any reason not to crack that? No. Yeah. Put this on here, and we can crack that next turn. Awesome. We'll get the money next turn. And yeah, alright. We wait now. Okay.
Looking around. I must be jumpy tonight.
Scanned. This guy has not been scanned. Okay, this guy goes that way. Nobody's coming in this room. That's great. Okay, we can check that out on the way out. Oh, excellent. Magnetic reinforcements. Alright. If I crack it once, I can get it. Not once, I need to crack it twice to skim out. Oh, I have this. Right. And we'll get it next turn. Yeah, we'll get it next turn. Awesome. We'll get it next turn, see what the thing is. We can always run out and make him come this way and hide that way. Okay, now we know where this. We don't know where this guy is going. Let's find out. Okay, he's coming in there. I don't care about that. She does care about this, so she's going to stay here. Oh. A booster chip. Well, that changes things because I can use the booster chip right now and get moving. No ping yet. since there is no ping, I want to know where this guy goes. He's going in here. That's awesome. I can hack. I can steal from him. Anyone else? No? Then let's try cracking this. Okay. That has been cracked. I can get a lot of power. So crack this now entirely? We don't need camera database like at all. Maybe crack this. That's 8 power. Okay. There was nothing in here. He's over there. He's fine. Need to waste some power. Otherwise, we'll crack that next turn. Alright. Let's crack that next turn. We'll get power. We get to use power. Alright. Moving on. We're going this way and he's staying over there because he needs to steal. Oh, wow, that's a full scan. This guy has been tagged. This guy has been searched for. Oh, right, yeah. This guy has been searched for. There we go. Extra motion. Okay. This guy goes in there. So I think we know where they're going. He's going to enter. If I go here, I am able to hide here. Okay, what do we have? Chameleon movement, neural disruptor, med gel, paralyzer 4. Okay, we are looking for a skim 4. Just hide here, we're fine here. Okay, he won't enter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, he won't enter, but he will get a sneak peek. But I'm hiding here, so I should be able to manage. Maybe. Oh no, I can't manage. I have to get inside the room. Alright, that's fine. That is fine, man. That is fine. Alright. Okay, we know there's nothing in this room. What do you got? Crack this right now. Is there any reason not to? I can do a double hack and reduce all the firewalls. No reason. Okay. Good. No reason to do that. We will put a hack in the daemon database for free and we'll see what else we can get. Can actually crack it a bit farther. Alright. That's fine. Alright. Getting the portable server was a brilliant idea. Alright, so we haven't stolen from this guy. We plan to. There is this guy which we have not tagged. Oh, thank you for not standing there. He's like right there. So I know where they're going. One of them is coming in here, one of them is coming in here. So I'm going to stand right here, I'm going to peek. Then I can just run out. Yes. This is a brilliant idea, I love it. Hey man. How's it hanging? Grab that on the way out. Grab that on the way out. I can hide over here. haven't stolen from that guy, but he will not see me, and neither will he. Okay, next turn we need to crack that. Right now that's a free hack. That has magnetic reinforcements. She gets busted chip next turn. Turn after. So we're gonna use that. Put that on. And we crack that next turn. Right. What about you? You're safe. Alright, fine.
Investigating the area. Nothing.
Such nothings. Alright. Excellent. First order of business, crack that. Second order of business, smack that. That's a fractal. Alright. Ooh! Okay. No. What do you got? It's a med gel. Okay, I can hack this right now. Is that worth it? I don't know. I mean, we only got one power, one AP. If I hack this, we get two AP. So I can get there, but I won't be able to hide anywhere. So I can get back here though, which would be useful. Will it? I mean, I can always get it next turn. And I will be encumbered. I think it's better to just do it right now.
Secure that power cell. Get it back to the jet operator.
Okay, so we can slowly start moving. Next turn. Still need to steal from that guy. Oh, right. We need to steal from that guy. I forgot about that. Okay. Fractal, I don't mind. So, Fractal can crack next turn.
Hold on. Did you hear something?
Drop things. Pick up things. Why am I doing this? Because I don't want to have like... They have both been tagged. So you're going to actually get in here and grab the server. I think we're fine here. I don't think we'll be seen. But if I'm seen, I will be extremely angry. Anyway, put that on. And 9 power immediately. Okay. Because why not? By the way, there's one more power we can get. Oh my. What the hell? Please don't see me. Okay. No one saw me.
Investigating the area.
Alright, both have been searched.
Absolutely nothing going on.
Absolutely nothing, man. Like, such nothing.
Investigating. Nothing.
Such nothings. Chitin cracked. Oh my, it's a fractal. How terrifying. Oh, wow, we didn't even get any daemons on that. What? Seriously, what? Right. Get all the monies. Now, if I crack that, I can leave that right now. So, obviously, I'm going to do that. Because I can leave the room then. Searched. Leave the room. Brilliant. Get over here. Pick that up. Take a peek. They're like coming this way and this way. It's like a Y, man. It's a Y. Like Y. Alright. Oh, you. Get in here. Actually, close the door. I don't want you to have an open door policy. We hate your open door policies and it sucks. Alright. Cool. And we're out. Hooray for no more power. Not that we are ever going to need it, but whatever. Alright, man. Can you get to this guy? You can. What? You can get to that guy. Wow.
Did you see that? What?
What? What? I'm sorry, what? Okay. Any power? Sure, let's grab the remaining power because why not? They can't run, they are all encumbered and hyper encumbrance and all that jazz, and we are done with the level. Let's ensure there isn't a missing door that I missed somewhere. Nope. Alright, awesome. We're done. And we're at complete powerness. Complete powerisms. Totesings. Alright. Cool. And we're done. Brilliant. Out.
That executive had a very interesting.
Let's see if we have.
I'm sure they won't miss it.
Have a detention center by proxy.
I'm taking a big risk
ventricular
right now, so don't make me regret it.
Gosh dang it. Alright, at least we have two executive terminals, which is kind of nice. So we'll go to FTM executive terminal. It's going to knock us into day 7, which is kind of terrifying, but I think it's worth it. I mean, what?
I'm holding this thing for a client. I should charge your cleaning fee.
Take your med gel.
This still has blood on it.
What? No. Alright. We don't need two buster chips. No.
I'm holding this thing for a client. I'll find a good home for this.
We don't need two pasta chips. What we do want is both of them to have Steam 3s. Or not. No, we don't. I already decided this. Okay. Now here's the question. The shock trap is extremely useful. EMP pack is so useful. Cloaking rig, however, it's a 10 turn cooldown. It's like in case of an emergency, like in case of a royal screw up, she can manage it, like a royal screw up. The thing is, we're going to executive terminals, that means we're going to get one carry thing, and we're going to need the extra power, so we're carrying the portable server, but I think we're going to have to leave something behind. I think the buster chip. We have to leave something behind, otherwise we'll be too encumbered. I even want to leave the cloak rig behind, but I think that's a terrible idea. So we're going to go in like so. We have only 5 carry capacity, so even if we get 4 scanners or something like that, 4 devices, we can still manage it. If we get 5 though, we're gonna have to leave something behind. Which is kinda sad, but them's the bricks. Not leaving that pistol behind. Yeah, these are all like necessary things. So yeah. As you can see, we are really, really, really need more guards. Now, I'm actually thinking of giving them Anarchy level 3. Extra money would pay for itself soon. So I think that's okay. Yeah. I could even do the next level, but don't want to risk it. If we get an agent, we want to max them up quickly. So I think that's fine. Yeah, I want them to have same, otherwise we will have to, you know, tag each other forward and backward to get the money from guards. So yeah, I think that's fine. Alright. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. This has been Anistuffs. I'll see you back later on this video. Leave your comments and opinions in the comment section. Leave a like or favorite if you really want to. Hit the subscribe button to be notified when the next video comes online. Thanks again, take care, and remember, keep on spying. Bye now.